Welcome to Evolution Cloud Accounting Training Videos. Hi, I'm Ave, your Artificial Intelligence Video Educator. In today's video, we will show you how you can request customer payment details, process customer payments, and create payment plans and subscriptions directly from the Pinch Payments Portal. Pinch is a payment automation platform that will enable your business to take control over your recurring customer payments, allowing you to reduce your outstanding debtors and facilitate your ongoing payments. Through the Pinch Payment Portal, you will be able to set up flexible payment schedules that can be used to schedule subscriptions, progress payments, and payment plans. In this video, the Pinch Payments team will step you through the following features: how to process one-off payments from the Pinch Payments Portal, how to send pre-approval requests to one or more customers at the same time, and how to schedule payment plans and subscriptions. Let's get started.
Come into Pinch, go to the All Payments tab, and check out all of the payments that you have upcoming. Let's go ahead and pay the CubeLand invoice here. Now, the Pay Now link we've got here is the exact same one they receive in the invoice, so it goes straight there. Again, you can choose from credit card or bank account, but let's just make a second one-off payment. Filled in my details there, and I'm going to hit Make Payment. And there we go, payment successful. If we come back into the Pinch Payments portal, we can go ahead and refresh the page, and notice that we've got two recent payments, both successful for CubeLand and Bayside.
Pre-approval is a payer's authority to have their account automatically debited by you for future invoices or payments. Obtaining the authority to automatically debit your payers for future invoices is as simple as navigating to the payers page inside the Pinch platform, locating the payer you would like to request pre-approval from, and from the payer's profile, nominating to send pre-approval via the Payer Actions button. The email that is sent to your payers when you request pre-approval can be easily customized by navigating to the config page and then to the emails tab. Here you can update the subject and copy content of the pre-approval request email, as well as the pre-approval confirmation email that is sent to your payers once they have completed their pre-approval. When your payer receives the pre-approval request, they will be prompted to nominate either a credit or debit card or bank account, along with some of their details, to complete the authorization. Once a payer completes the pre-approval request form, you will receive an email notifying you that they have granted pre-approval, and the payer will also receive an email confirming that their pre-approval was successful. You will then see the payer record in Pinch, showing a status of active. This means that they are pre-approved for automatic debits. Managing multiple pre-approvals is made easy via the Manage Pre-Approvals button on the Payers page. Here you can select from a list of payers not currently pre-approved for automatic debits and send multiple pre-approvals in one go. Pinch gives you the ability to set up your own personalized payment plan cycles to subscribe your payers to. They can include a combination of fixed payments and/or recurring payments, and can be set to break down an existing invoice or generate a new invoice or series of invoices for you. To view your current payment plans in Pinch, head over to the Plans and Subscriptions page. This will show you a list of your personalized payment plans and a list of your payers that you have subscribed to these payment plans. To create a new payment plan, simply click the Add Payment Plan button. Here you can add fixed payments and/or recurring payments that make up your payment plan, such as a fixed plan commencement fee, followed by a monthly recurring fee starting 1 month later, up to a limit, in this example, of 12 payments. You can then choose the appropriate invoicing option depending on whether you would like a new invoice to be generated for each payment, a single invoice to be generated for all payments in the payment plan, or if you would like to break down an existing invoice using the payment plan you're creating. You can then choose the invoicing template to use and chart of account to use when generating invoice line items, in addition to the payment plan name that's displayed to yourself, and the payment plan name displayed to your payers as a reference. Once you have saved the payment plan, you will be able to subscribe your payers to the payment plan either from the payment plan's details page or from the payer's profile, navigating back to the plans and subscriptions page, and then to the payment plan we just created, you will see the option to add a subscriber to this payment plan. Navigating instead to the payers page, and then to a payer record, you will see the option to add a subscription to the payer's profile and choose one of your payment plans to subscribe them to. Pinch removes the hassle of reconciliation by automatically marking invoices as paid when payment is received against them, and applying these funds to a clearing account in Xero. When Pinch settles these funds to you, we add a credit to the clearing account for the settled funds and for the transaction fees, which brings the balance of the clearing account back to $0. This allows you to clearly see the settled funds and the transaction fees that make up your invoice totals, and allows Xero to match the settled funds to your bank statement and automatically reconcile your settlement in one click.
Thank you for watching. If you are watching this video from our YouTube channel, please don't forget to hit like and subscribe for more training videos. This is Ave, your artificial intelligence video educator.